on this Monday edition of Take 5 here at The Journey. And I hope that you had a wonderful weekend. You're ready to go this week. You love what you're doing, or your life is being adjusted. Maybe it's out of whack. Maybe things aren't going right. I just want to say this to you. Not everything has to be perfect for you to have joy in your life. There is so, there's things not going right in my life, but I cannot let that one thing take me down. I've got to keep my eyes upon the Lord, because most of the time in our life, there's always something wrong. Something wrong with our kids, something wrong with our job, something wrong in our marriage, whatever it may be, just life. This is the way life is. And so, you know, every day I ask God, the Bible says, in James 1 verse 5, if any man lacks wisdom, let him ask of God, and he shall give it to you liberally and unbraideth. That means he's going to give you wisdom. If we'll ask for it, we'll learn how to go through our situations in life. And you know what? We, above all the things that we need in life, is wisdom, giving us insight into situations and helping us. So just remember something. God will give you wisdom. He'll let you see the end of the thing at the beginning. And wisdom is something that is more precious than silver, hidden treasure, as the Bible says, and we need to ask of that. I love you. I want you to say to yourself this day, God is a good God, and the devil's a bad devil.